Unfortunately, most women use birth control pills without having any side effects whatsoever. However, the most common types of side effects of birth control pills are when you first begin the pills. They can be things like nausea or headaches, breast tenderness, those sorts of things. And within a couple of cycles, they're gone. If they're severe or if they don't go away, we like women to let us know, because then we could switch them to a different type of pill that will most likely work better for them. The types of side effects or adverse effects of the pill, as they're known, are things that are quite serious, and they can include blood clots, heart attacks, stroke. So if you have anything that is any sort of symptom, rather, that's out of the ordinary for you, we like for you to talk to us about it right away. These types of side effects can be true of both estrogen-containing pills, or combined hormone pills as they're known, or progestin-only pills. However, in addition, progestin-only pills frequently have the side effect of irregular bleeding, like breakthrough bleeding and spotting. Sometimes these persist forever. In other women, by the time they use them about 4 to 6 months, their body adapts and their periods actually become quite light and sometimes go away entirely.